Tarantulas live in holes, like this one, in the base of a tree. Here, tarantulas are considered a delicious snack, and she knows just where to find them. Rosalba traps the spider with a stick, wraps up its legs, skewers it through the middle, and tears off its venom sac. The spider is still wriggling, long after it's been spiked. The spider's hairs roast away on the hot fire. Its venom boils and explodes. Now it's roasted and ready to be served.
It's crunchy. The flesh is kind of like crab meat. Muy rico, ¿sí? Muy suave. Muy bueno.